Hey everyone, so at the moment you are looking at my corkboard and my desk, and I'm going to show you how my life binder works for me and my life binder daily routine and pretty much what I do and how it helps me and all that. So, I'll just give you an overview of what my desk looks like. That's my desk area. Alright, now let me show you. Give you a little tour. Down here is where I keep, whoops, sorry. Down there is where I keep my life binder, and pretty much every day I will kind of just open it to see, okay, is there anything else I need to do? Like, because usually I like to do my chores in the morning, get them done and over with. So check my morning routine, make sure I get everything done. That doesn't really matter. Just check to see, is there anything for today? And then I'll just go to to-dos and my chores. Okay, look at my chores, get everything done, and that's that. So, I'll check the to-dos every once in a while, and things like that. So, and then sometimes I'll go to my book section, and get this out because I do have to fill this out, and I don't leave it out all night just because I can just leave it in here. So I can open that up, see if I have to fill out anything, and that's that. Look at my weekly menu plan, see what I'm going to have for breakfast, and that's that. So I do use my binder every single day because it's very convenient and it's very easy to use. I just check it, check everything. So pretty much how I make it work is, how I make my schedule work, is for my daily planner for today. This is my daily planner for today. Focus. This is my daily planner for today, and I just put it on this cork board along with this when I read, just so that when I'm reading I know what to look for and what to tab and all that. So I have my daily planner up here just so that everything I need to get done I can get done because it's up there. I see it. So, as you can see, the first thing on my list is YouTube, because that is like the first thing that I do in the morning. And that's what I've been doing lately. So yeah, but I don't have my laptop here. Usually I would put it down there, just set it down there, but right now it's on my bed. So, that's that, and I would just have my laptop down there. Then for my homework, reading, and writing, I have those things on my desk. So I have my homework here. Is that like, whatever. I have my homework here. And then the second, oh, and I also kind of have it in order. Not really. I have my, oh, I don't have it all in order. But you know what? I did. And then I started working on it. So I have my homework, and I have all my homework here. And then I have reading on my list, so To Kill a Mockingbird, and the time is as decided, and then Cinder, a couple of chapters. So I have my two books here, and then the next thing on my list is write. So I want to write in my personal journal, I want to write like an entry, make sure I do a page of my Activate book, maybe work on my blog, which I don't have all that out. And then come up with story ideas. So I have all the notebooks that I would need here. Here's my personal notebook, which I still have to do a haul. This will be in my haul, which it's not that big of a haul, so I might actually wait. And then this is my ideas notebook to come up with story ideas. And this was not on my list, which I actually have to put it on my list, but this is my YouTube notebook, which is also in my haul. And it's just for ideas, and I kind of want to come up with some more video ideas, so that's there. And then this is my Activate book, so I want to do a page in this, because I was doing it and then I stopped, and I have been writing every day, so that's something I have been doing. I just have to start writing in my Activate notebook more. So I have all the writing things there, and then the next thing on my list is just dog, which I can't really set my dog on the desk, so that. And then 6 is water for the day. I have to make sure I get my water for the day. So I have to get 8 glasses in, and I don't have like a normal sheet to put in my health section, so I just put it on here, which is very convenient for me. Now if you see, I have the tack up here, so it does not prevent me from going back and forth like so, and I have nothing on that page. So that's how I kind of organize my daily thing. And then once I kind of go through my day and kind of check off what I have to get done, I will just look at my binder again, make sure everything's in order and everything's done that needs to get done. And it really does work out really well for me. And I happen to love this. If you do not have a corkboard, I so recommend you get one or use one. This is a really old one that my grandma used to use. And it is so convenient, it's so easy, and I love, love, love this. So, I'll give you another overview of my desk space. And I just happen to love it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this was helpful. If you have like a binder routine or whatever that helps you stay organized with your life binder, I would love for you to make a video and possibly post a video response. Or you could comment kind of talking about your daily schedule. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.